I wanted to show you a quick video clip of about how fast to add the cold butter when you're making a beurre blanc. You notice here that I have a really thick, creamy texture. There is no thickener added, so that emulsion can only happen when you very quickly whisk in about 2 chunks of cold butter at a time, keeping the heat very, very low.